Hi there everyone, this is your friend Jake, and then in this tutorial video guys, I will teach you on how to use checkbox or checkboxes in PHP. Before we continue, I would like to say thank you so much to all my subscribers to my channel. Thank you for your support. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button, leave a comment in the comment section of this video tutorial, and don't forget to support my channel by subscribing. So let's get started. This problem was given to me by one of our avid subscriber in my channel. Thank you for sending me your email. So we have here the problem is how to create a program using checkbox in PHP. So we have here a player sports tournament using checkbox in PHP. So let's see, we have a name, myself, and then I select handball. When I click the submit button, it will display the name of yours truly, Jake R. Pomperada, and then the sports that I choose using the checkbox is handball. Let us click the back. So let's say I select basketball and football. Okay, the name of my sister. When I submit, so it will display the name of the person, Leslie Binky Pipito. Sports choices, football and basketball. Back. Okay. So let us go with the code. Actually, the code is not very long now. So there are two files, the index.php and result.php. So we have here the initial body of our code. We have here the style field set. Now, and then we have here the form action result.php post. So the title, player sports tournament using checkbox in PHP. So we have here name will be stored required in our variable name, sports ID checkbox. So we have ID football checkbox again, basketball, and then checkbox again, handball, submit. So whatever the value that is being selected here, based on the value of sports here, ID handball, it will send to our result. So let us go to the result. So name, list, sports, value, label. So it will display here. I will put a link in the description below guys, where you can download the complete program listing. So let us do it again. Let's say Jacob Samuel Pomperada. Jacob likes to play handball. So Jacob choose handball, back. And then let's say Juliana Ray Pomperada. Juliana likes to play football and basketball. So Juliana Ray Pomperada. Okay. Pomperada. So football and basketball for Juliana Ray Pomperada. So we have here name Juliana Ray Pomperada, sport choices football and basketball. So this is the end of our tutorial video guys on how to use checkbox in PHP. I hope that you learned something new. Thank you so much for watching. I will put a link in the description below guys, so that you can download the complete and free program listing. Before we end, if you like this video, please hit the like button, leave a comment in the comment section of this video tutorial, and don't forget to share, and please support my channel by subscribing. I really appreciate your help guys. This is your friend Jake saying see you in the next video tutorial guys. Bye bye for now.